artist. I've been for the past 30 years building sculptures, musical instruments, ice concert halls, wide variety of things. When I started with the ice instrument scenario, I didn't know one single thing about music at all. I built this giant instrument that was like 3 meters long, and then I start plucking on the wires, and boom, 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 out comes the sound from inside, and I was super excited.
It takes 2 days to freeze each plate, so that's 4 days. After that, it's probably another 4 days to finish the instrument, so it could take me a week.
In some cases, the ice is really easy to work with. If the person's playing the xylophone and they hit it too hard and they break the bar, it's no big deal. I can just pick up the bar, breathe into the crack, put it back together again. It freezes in about 4 seconds, and then you put it back on and it's ready to play again. There's a lot of places where it's cold and the winter is dark and long. We should be going outside and involving ourselves in the climate and the environment that we live in. And this is a great opportunity for people to do that. It's a reason to get outside. It's a really fun and interesting intellectual and physical material experience.
Hey, brother, there's an endless road to rediscover.
We want to have a wide variety of different musical events so that there's something interesting for everybody to come and see, not just one time, but repeatedly. If you live in here in Norrbotten, we're hoping this becomes a place to take your date. You know, we want to be part of the local cultural event.